missing. These events are no doubt in relation to him. His absence was a flaw in the scientific process. He should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this log, so that the same mistake won't be made twice. Any future experiments will need to be contained and disposed.